Hey, what's going on, guys? Got another Warzone video today. Had some interesting mic issues in the beginning of this round, so I actually don't have audio for about the first minute. So this voiceover is going to have to do actually for the beginning. But I'll kind of go over what was going on and what was going through my mind jumping in here. This is our circle here, so I immediately just thought, oh, let's just jump out. Head to the normal hangar base. Straight down. Just turned DLSS on, so I'm testing out the graphics a little bit too, and I'm really impressed with some of the settings I got. Grab this shotgun, there's always somebody coming down. Sure enough, I see this guy. I'm hoping he doesn't see me, so he tries something sneaky. And I'm sure I got the edge on him, but I jump up and accidentally vault the wall instead of jump on the wall. So I'm down here and I'm in like the worst spot. So it's like, oh, let's go upstairs. Gotta get some kind of rifle. Epic Carve 2, might as well. Pretty popular window to hang out at. Cluster Strike, let's just do it. Get him off the roof. And then I see him take a couple shots. Carve 2 honestly just dominates right there. Really sick. Oh, that's handy. Heartbeat sensor in the very beginning. Ooh. That's a winning combo. That's weird. All the windows broken open and all that. This is still what I have. No, I'll keep this.
We need eyes. Send that recon.
UAV entering the AO.
Oh, I don't think so.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Not in my God-fearing community am I gonna let this man. Am I gonna let this man stand on this hill? That's my other gun, this thing. Yeah, it's pretty good. Well, I don't have enough for another UAV, so I guess I used it on that guy. Where is he? Oh, yeah, I found him. Get that man some milk. He's still coming for me!
Oh, that'd be terrifying. Although that's basically just what happens when you go against hackers. Hey, that's what I needed. Oh, okay, let's see. Where to? That guy's gonna end up here. Yeah, that's probably his jeep. He's gonna end up like right in here. Okay. 54. It's kind of a random amount. I think that was the guy I initially shot at, though. Let's find him. Excuse me, where is it? Oh, here. Oh, in that little hole. Care package here. Oh my gosh, guys. What is it gonna turn into, though, when I pick it up? Oh, yeah. That's what I was wondering. Alright, guys. Well, you know what that means. Time to leave. Oh. Oh, it's on top. Okay. Where do we gotta go? That's where we gotta go. That's where I'm gonna go, at least. Oh, my bad. Backed up a little far there, Holmes. Didn't mean to gas you out. Well, now I'm at an extreme disadvantage. Okay, now I feel better. I mean, that gas, it really is some potent stuff. I was gonna get a UAV, but it's kind of an open area here. Not a fan. Oh, another building that's not really a building. That's just like me to know how to pick up. I can't get in. There could still totally be somebody here. I'm surprised there's really like nobody around here. guy on the airstrip here. It blew up my I hate when it does that. Oh no, it didn't. He went up to that bridge section. Where is that? Can I even see it from here? There's a guy right there. Where'd that guy go?
Enemy UAV overhead.
Okay, hang tight. Let's see. I'm gonna find out where I need to go.
Hey, got a vehicle here.
Wow.
Okay, move.
Reverse. It wheelies so much more in reverse. It like doesn't know how to handle the front wheel drive physics. Oh, that wasn't very good for it. There's a buy station here.
Loadout drop headed your way.
Life happens fast.
This fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Sort them out. Or...
What the heck was that? I was laying down, so it was barely moving to the left. Okay, where did I die? I got blown up so bad. I was on this road, actually. I was like right here. It was somebody on TV that blew me up. Oh no, I was a little further over there, I guess. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to pick up any of my stuff. I could just get that sniper.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Unfortunately, I still don't have my loadout.
Enemy UAV overhead.
My main loadout.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Contact.
Friendly loadout drop on the way. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
He would land up there. I didn't get my heartbeat sensor. What the heck? That's weird.
Safe.
This is so dangerous. Okay, this for sure. Oh.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
What are you doing? Stop taking your mask off. Kind of close.
Gas is inbound.
Get to the new safe zone.
Let's play this safe. Let's third party this as much as we can. As much as we can. Hundred percent in that building over there. I'd wager. Plates. Good game, mate.
GG, Dangerous Freedom, you were shredding it, bro. I was spectating you.
Appreciate it, bro. I have a YouTube. Yeah.
I hope you get another dub right now, bro. I hope you get two in a row.
Thanks, man. Happy Friday.
Happy Friday, bro.